Hey there, LickNRiffers! Thanks for watching this video. I'm so excited to finally be able to make this video because I've been working on the three new courses for the LickNRiff course series, the Complete Guitar Freedom course series, for over a year now. Yep, the Ear Training Bootcamp course, the Fretboard Logic course, and the Rhythm Guitar Superstar course are finally ready. And this just makes me so happy because I wanted to make them perfect. I wanted to make them as exciting, as motivating, as inspiring, and as chock full of guitar knowledge and information and exercises for you to enjoy. And I want this to be your summer of guitar transformation, okay? Which is why if you go right now to lickandriff.com/courses, you'll see that I've got a special summer sale over there, not just for the three new courses, but for all 10 courses. The ear training course, the rhythm mastery course, the finger style toolbox course, the arrangement course, and so on and so forth. But let me tell you a little bit about the three new courses. The ear training bootcamp is an accompaniment course to the ear training course, but they take two completely different approaches. The ear training course, the first one, the original LickNRiff course, takes the methodological approach, the theoretical step-by-step approach to recognizing sounds on the guitar, and I take you through ear training from A to Z. The ear training bootcamp is just what the name implies. It's a bootcamp. It's 115 exercises divided into four different sections, which is single notes, harmonized notes, chord progressions, and fingerstyle licks, okay, which you transcribe. I play it, you transcribe it, okay? And it's practical. It's practical ear training, and it's just a boot camp. It starts easy, and it goes all the way to absurdly difficult and creative licks, which you will be able to transcribe once you go through the course. Okay, so ear training bootcamp, you can watch it after you watch the ear training course or as a standalone course. You don't have to watch one in order to watch the other. Okay, the fretboard logic course, I unlock for you using the five keys of fretboard symmetry. Okay, because the standard tuning is an ingenious invention. Okay, and I teach you how to see the fretboard, how to see the symmetry, how the shapes of the scales and the chords make sense and why they look the way they do and how you can transpose and change anything you want into anything else, how you can change things in pitch, how you can change string sets, how you can play the same thing across the fretboard, all over the fretboard, how you can play the same scale, how you can just learn one scale and transpose it all over the fretboard, all over string sets, and just see the guitar. And it's just like the Matrix when Neo sees all those numbers running. That's what you'll feel once you learn how to unlock the fretboard, okay, using the fretboard logic course. It's not an easy course, but you can do it. Okay, step by step, easy, do the exercises and you'll be able to do that. Okay, one day you'll just take the guitar and say, oh man, I can do it. That's usually how it happens. It's work, 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 frustration, and then suddenly you're a guitar master. The Rhythm Guitar Superstar course is probably the wildest thing I've ever done because it's not fingerstyle only, it's using a pick as well. It's everything from creating riffs to spicing up old chord progressions, to taking simple chord progressions and turning them into riffs, to using soloing in between chords to create motifs, to using rhythm patterns from different genres, from reggae to metal to rock to classical, to even to tango and Spanish style and Latin style and non-Western rhythm patterns in order to spice up your own riffs and your own rhythm guitar playing. And your backing guitar skills will never ever sound boring again. Okay, no longer just the same old picking patterns. You'll know how to utilize any chord shape, any lick into a motif, and how to turn it into a full-fledged riff and full-fledged backing for any song, for any singer, for anything you want to play, even for soloing, of course. So go to lickandriff.com/courses and check it out. And if you haven't checked out the courses so far, then here's your chance, because there's the summer sale, there's this summer shirt on, and you know I mean business. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Sorry for being so excited, but I am excited, and that's why you love me. Bye for now.